It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Hey, here we are, Seaside Heights. Hi, neighbor. Beautiful day, sunshiny out. Construction going on over here in the section here, and let's have some fun today. Let's do this. So we got went to our house that we're purchasing and got a tank scan today, and I'm pretty sure that turned out pretty good. It means there's no tank on the premises. I don't have to dig up no oil tank. So anyway, we're moving right along with this. Hopefully we'll be moving one of these days. But in the meantime, we'll just keep running these Seaside Heights videos and have fun with that, won't we? Another beach day. Here's my umbrella. Yeah. gonna get some food at Goober's and see how that tastes. I'll tell you how good the food is after I get done eating. Whatever I gotta eat. Got some chicken something coming. Chicken something coming along. So I went to Goober's first time, and the food's pretty good. Good food, very good, very tasty, delicious. I had the Philly chicken, and what did you have? What did you have, Kathy? What did you have?
Crab au gratin casserole.
Served with chunks of who knows what?
Bread.
Oh, bread. Oh, okay. And now a visit to a casino pier.
Oh my God.
Thanks for hanging around and going on the Ferris wheel with me. Yay! Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks to David and Gene for appearing in my video. And shout out to Rocco and Colleen for stopping by to say hello. All right, that's it. We'll see you real soon, folks.